let's see how close we actually come today. So welcome in, Dragonfly. Let's go see what we can do here. Talk around and stuff. Kind of explore this a little bit. Not much I can do with some of these weapons, but whatever. Okay, there's a house up here. So these are all people that were kidnapped. Let's get some game volume in there too. I completely forgot about that. There we go, that looks like that should be better. I just gotta figure out my way around this stupid little town. Where did they capture you? Wouldn't you like to know? So, powerful devices made of metal. Alright, well, chunk of ore is worth more than a person's life. And of course it is. I mean, I could have told you that. Hey, AJ. Alright, so what does this say here? My entire town's in here, huh? Monster. Oh, these guys. Okay, this should be too bad. I'm awake, AJ, if that counts for anything. And I got my coffee. And that counts for anything, too. Jade Empire, man, that's been a while since I've played that one. Actually, I don't remember when the last time I actually touched that game was, honestly. Hey, now it's just, light rain, huh? Side routes, got it. Let's look back down though. there's gonna be a lot of gloves in here, I have a feeling. Two people there in a room with a big old chest. All his friends are already dead. He must be next. Yay! Next. Hey, look, finally got a first machine. Wow, I'm not kidding when they feel 6 hours as bad as they sound. Alright, that works for me. Place called Berg. Oh, this guy sounds like a horrible person. We need to like kick his ass or something. There's a dude here I think I might want to see. He looks very familiar. Who are you, buddy? Reminds me so much of the young Dine. He's reminiscing! Alright, well, we gotta apparently find a way to get him out of there, so let's go find our way, huh? It's a dead end. Putrid. I don't think I need anything putrid. I might go sell that thing later. Nope. I have no clue even what floor I'm even on. Come on, Nal, tell me what floor I'm on. Basement 1, of course. More gloves. Man, if this takes me back outside, I'm gonna have to sit there and do a little bit of following on stuff. No, wait, I got where I needed to. So there's Alex's dad. How'd you know we were taken here? Oh, that was a lucky guess. I was sure I'd never see you again, but where's Luna? Oh, she's been kidnapped. Yep, of course she's been kidnapped. Alright, way to make me feel better, Mom. She's probably crying in the dark somewhere. Oh shit, I must find her. His dad's there. Oh dear. Of course, like every other good one, your dad is keeping a nice secret from you about how you're not really his kid and then someone else did this and that, yeah. You know them as Luna and Nal. Yep, okay, cool. Let's find Luna before it's too late. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I think I know what it is. Special rations, alright. From the left. Oh, was there? Oh, that's a little kid, isn't that cool? Remember, people, we're here to fight kid slavery. Yay, more wins. Okay, so I think I'm pretty well leveled where I need to be for this. Let's see here, 43, 42. Yeah, a couple under, a couple 50s, a couple 43s. Yeah, I think that should be fine. So there we are. This one. That one had a random chest in it, and there's a person. I'm gonna grab it, say a gallon of slaves here with the spell. I'm gonna figure it out somehow. Alright, so back to this whole thing. Okay, so I gotta get this chest. That might get us more money here at the end for what we need for the tattered stuffs. Gives you a little bit of time to hang out there. Oh. Hold on, guys. Okay, let's see, upstairs. up over. I didn't realize I was getting that full on stuff. Oh, it's a blacksmith. Sweet. So that's why he's hiding in the corner, because he wants to run away. Rations. Drop some of those gloves. Hey, Mr. Whipple. Mr. Whipple, he is there. That's right, this path is probably going to lead me into a dead end again. Nope, this one actually looks better. But it does lead me into monsters, so... Hey, Mia with levels. Oh, hey, look who I found. I found this dude I'm looking for. So, attack, shit, let's see, thrust, attack, gotcha. Ooh, yeah, I might have to watch that one a little bit. Good morning, Ryan. Oh, that's good, man. I did not get a single thing about it, so I'm sorry I did not show up on that one. I need to figure out where you're at on that thing, man. It'd be great to actually come in and see. Yeah, well, I mean, I know you were at, I know you were doing something with the Cult Classic. I don't think I saw him pop up either, but, is that the only, page you're on with that one, or are you on, you got your own? Okay, you both use it. All right. See, that's what I wasn't sure on. All right, well, now I'm definitely going to have to go see if, I'm definitely going to have to go see if I can find, find that. silverware, man. What about one? Right, let's see. Cult Classic. And give me a second here, and I will go see if I can find that whole entire thing. Let's see if I can go find Cult Classic. I'm not even doing this one yet. Hopefully we're almost done with this thing. These little litanies are not gonna help a lot. Not yet, but I do now. Alright, so now that I took care of that little... What do you need? It's possible. I mean, I never down for turning any of that sort of stuff down. There we go. Fucking tank. 2000 level. You just gained another level. Yay. And, ooh, good. Now you learn another fire spell. You might be strong enough to even defeat the bad guy. Yeah, probably. Oh, good. I may pass now that I kicked your ass. Wait. Why does everything have to rhyme with me today? Alright, let me go here. Herb of Athena. Pixie whip? No? Y'all a bunch of non-pixies? Alright. We have exited mines. Northwest. That's a river. Might help me if I'm heading west. Well, see, it's like the thing is right now, what will we do for a co-op, if anything, if I were to go with you guys on that one? And I mean, like, exactly what do you guys, what all do you guys usually do over there? And smacked a bunch of birds with lightning that haven't died. Would you guys stop getting caught on everything? Jeez. You look like you never walked before in your life. Hey, look, town! It is Mark. Go. Yep. So... Broforce, huh? I don't even think I have Broforce. Yeah, I've been kind of tight with buying games, new games anyway, because, you know, I'm still trying to get the first payout from Facebook close. But as soon as I do that, I can actually get some of the ones. But I know Broforce is one of the ones I've looked at. What's Broforce on anyway again? Because I know I've seen people play that. And if it's something I can get without paying too much or anything, then we can look into that. Because I know otherwise, like, otherwise, I know I've got Brawlhalla and stuff. You know, that could be a co-op with some fighting. So I'm trying to think what else we've got around here. I want to say I have not tried it. Hold on, looking. If I can figure out how to set it up, this Sega Genesis has net play and stuff, but I don't know. Let's just see if we can find anything better looking in here as far as equipment goes. Yeah, but her armor's weak. Ooh, what you guys planning on doing on Halloween? Young dragon boy, huh? Well, yeah, of course I do. I retrieved a hero's quest thing. We do have the green eyes. Ah, we will follow a man to the shrine, that place that was locked. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing some. I mean, shit, I keep forgetting I'm in October. You know, I'm thinking about, like, after this is done, getting some scary stuff going. Like, I need to sit down one day and just literally replay Alone in the Dark. Oh, nice. But yeah, I need to replay some Alone in the Dark. I need to get some Dino Crisis. I need to get some Parasite Eve going this month. Maybe Blue Stinger, if I can get the stuff to work a little bit more cooperatively with me. Under this shrine to the black dragon lies the cave it was in. Okay. I'd stay clear of it. Of course you would. Are we all healed? We are, sweet. I shall enter. Should be chests. Silver Claw. Saint's Clothes. So Jessica. Cool. You know, I'm going to give you, with that one, a fair warning from, my buddy Viper. Resident Evil 5 gets flagged and monetizations pulled for violence and, other inappropriate activities. So, just to let you know on that one. Which is kind of stupid because, you know, I mean, GTA is okay. And so is every other Resident Evil. For some reason, Resident Evil 5 gets flagged for, like, inappropriate content and massive violence. Hey, look at those froggies. Let's attack at the froggos. Yeah, no, see, Manhunt's fine, GTA 5 is fine, Silent Hill's okay, I mean, except for the music, some people like to bitch about that one. Resident Evil's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, Code Veronica, and anything else like that is perfectly fine. 5 gets flagged for violence and inappropriate content. Go figure. Like seriously, every other violent game's okay. Which is hilarious to me, but yeah, trust me, we were just having that talk yesterday over on XBit with it, because if you know Viper, he's major Resident Evil everything, like plays that thing like he could be asleep and probably drugged in a coma and still would be able to do everything. Yeah, and now see, but Resident Evil 7's okay. You'll figure that one out. I mean, I get what you're saying, trust me, but it's fine. Like, I mean, Facebook is like, you're good. Play 7. Play 7 VR for all we care. Apparently not the way I go to the... I am going to find this armor now. I kind of want insanely armor. Okay, guys, learn how to use a pathway. Alright, wait, I bet you one of these two is my armor. How the hell he managed that one? Well, I'm pretty sure they'll take care of that because he's partnered, and I was just watching Viper do a one-sit run-through earlier today of the same exact game. Hi, Cat. Got enough password together. What about Hitman, AJ? You saying I need to hire one? Oh, canes of ice. So can somebody, is that gonna be a better cane than whatever the cane that the caners are caning with canes? If that hurt anybody's head, I'm not sorry. Who's using a cane anyway? Can you use it? Is it gonna be better for you? Yes, it looks like it. Oh, sorry, cat. Hope to God that's gonna be better. Fuck. But see, he swears the whole... Oh, yeah. No, yeah, yeah. But he swears all the time, and he rarely gets flagged. Well, I mean, he's his partner now, so I mean, I wouldn't surprise him. God, they're going to hate it when I become that, especially when I'm starting to play games like it. Like, every RPG I play right in the middle of it is a whole bunch of fuckfest. And about every other word you could think of, especially when these characters are doing the thing when they go into an entrance and they sit there and go, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, they're not going to like me. All right, let me find this fucked off door. Hey, look, I just ran around a Hearthstone. AJ, it was a okay game. There are so many better games out there than Hitman, you know. Parasite Eve, Parasite Eve 2, Third Birthday, aka Parasite Eve 3. What else? I'd even go as far as to say Parappa the Rapper is better than Hitman. I mean, it's a stretch, but I'd go for it. Of course, I'm goddamn fucking sons of whores. Of course, I'm kind of biased to the fact that I don't like sneak around games. I just like being able to run in full bore and slice, chop, and just blow everything up and just not care who saw me, who didn't see me, because they're all gonna die anyway. That's how I work it. So yeah, the stealthy things are annoying as hell to me. Nice. I'm going to just go flat out and say I have literally Parasite Eve 2. I believe it's a 2. Hold on. Double check here. I have to plug in my mini to do that, but yeah, I've got to check that, but I know I've got Parasite Eve. I'm pretty sure I got Parasite Eve 2. I know I've got Third Birthday, otherwise known as Parasite Eve 3. PSP exclusive of an awesome game, by the way. Oop, fucking messaging me. I don't care. At least now you know how to get me the answer while I'm streaming. Well, he's never going to stream Parasite Eve, Ryan, I'm going to be honest, because he doesn't have the patience to play the game. Don't get me wrong. I love Ricky to death, but he just don't have the patience to play Parasite. Have you seen him try to play an RPG? He barely has the patience to play Final Fantasy X. Barely. Why? Hey, should I go? Thank you. But hey, let's go find the things to do. Was I on the... Hold on, I'm not going to go here. Alright, it's going to be a lot of hands to the day. Okay, get it, go. Down left. Down right. Take this second up. Yay, armor. You darts go bye bye. Alright, so that's Kyle's. No, he likes FF10. He just hates Blitzball. But what I'm getting at is he barely has the patience to finish the game in general. I mean, my goodness, we've tried to get him to start. We tried to start Detroit once. He shut it off and switched games because there was 45 minutes of talking and he didn't like it, and he didn't have the patience for it. He tried Parasite Eve once. He didn't like the fact that it took 15 minutes to get into being able to control the character because he didn't have the patience for it. And he assumes that everybody who watches isn't going to like that sort of stuff, but yeah, you can't figure out why everyone else is getting good things with those things. You know, it's like, meh, whatever. I mean, don't get me wrong, like I said, he does great stuff. I do go in there and watch all the time, actually. Just my goodness, you know. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, Girl Butt is bought to you by a person who just likes to go on the computer.
Hi, everybody.
This will also be one that I'm hoping assuming this weekend goes as well as planned and everything's remembered and stuff like that. That one that was back there is one that you'll be seeing with me and a very other lovely girl playing some Donkey Kong 64 and some Gex. And we'll also be using that for you guys to go find her page, so that way she could be bringing you Final Fantasy 14.
And Mist.
And Mist and Riven and whatever hell else she manages to steal from me. And probably Nightmare Before... And I can honestly see this... she might correct me if I'm wrong. But I can honestly see her trying to do Nightmare Before Christmas around Halloween.
Yes.
Yep, that too. Ooh. Remake her original, Ryan. Seen the original in a while. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the remake and what they did to it, but yeah, I haven't seen it. Like, oh, goddamn fucking imps.
No.
Yeah, Ryan, PS2, Nightmare Before Christmas. It's technically the sequel to the movie. It's very musical. It's very dancey. It's very Tim Burton. Yeah.
Me neither did I until he said something.
Yeah, the Nightmare Before Christmas freak over here didn't even know that there was a game for it until I showed it to her. And I mean, she's got the coffee mugs, the shirts, she's got the tattoos, she's got the background, she's got the everything. She pretty much snores, this is Halloween. So, I mean, you know.
Not only that, but I'm gonna have my Jeep Cherokee covered in Jack Skellington.
Oh, yeah, and her Jeep's gonna be covered in Jack Skellington, too. So, I mean, yeah, that says anything what we're dealing with. And she didn't even know it was a game. As I stare at her, like. I don't care. She can join. Well, yeah, there's a level for Nightmare Before Christmas in Kingdom Hearts 2. Yeah, and I know it's a big part of Chain of Memories, but no, this one's, yeah, it is. This one's, the one I'm talking about is PS2, Nightmare Before Christmas, Oogie's Revenge. Like, seriously, AJ, I know you. You're a weirdo. Go look it up. Or Den, and you too, Ryan, if you want to. It's like literally, yeah. The lady says, hi, you freak of nature, AJ. I don't think you know who, you might know who this person is. I have no clue. But it's not who you think it is.
AJ Bunch is also the same one from Paulette. He knows a kitty.
He knows a kitty, but does he know the kitty?
I'm pretty sure he knows me.
AJ don't know anybody. He thinks he knows me. That's why he sits in here.
Put it this way, I have him on.
I figured you did. Nightmare Before Christmas pops, huh? Be lucky she drives a gas guzzler. She might have tried to come to find you and like tie you up and steal those. Huh? I'm just racking up magic in here. Now where the fuck's my door? I feel like I'm just going back to the start too right now. Speaking of the start, I might as well need to find that. Okay, so down and right, and down and yeah, let's try down right all the way. Sorry, I'm running in these circles here. They say this cave is easier than the first half of it, huh? Dude, she will find a way. He said if you wanted to try to tie him up and steal him, you'd have to find a way to get to Sydney. Well, as big as those tires are on our Jeep, she might be able to tread water all the way there, so you never know.
I have a snorkel. I can go through the water.
Or she has a snorkel. I swear I'm gonna get a lot of levels just trying to figure out where the fuck this door is. I'm going to go straight. That should be the first up, right? Should be fun. I mean, who the hell would want to visit over here? I mean, yeah, come on. That works great. I mean, don't worry, great place to visit. Just take us with you. I mean, we're sitting over here in America, sound like a bunch of North Koreans trying to escape. Take us with you. AJ, you've been saying that for years, though. You want to go all the way out to that crazy little place, Florida? Really? Right?
All of us are just like, yeah.
I don't even care about the holy flute. Yeah. Why? Terry can walk that. You
can't actually drive it
now. 5 miles an hour and hopping like a bunny doesn't count.
Can back it up just so I can get it. Just second gear, just fine.
Okay, well, there's more than two gears, Terry. Have fun. I'll let you know if I need you guys or if George is actually able to time management.
Yeah, we'll see. Message us if anything.
Yeah, I'll message both of you, one or the other, alright? You could! I mean, if he's. Well, apparently you guys are like boys, so you might. I don't know. Yeah, that'd be fun. Just. If you want to be bored to death, come see Arizona. Ryan, if you want to feel like you never left home, come visit Arizona. Cities with the occasional stuff that tries to kill you, everything around it tries to kill you, the dirt tries to kill you, there's random holes in the ground because people can't fill mines properly, they try to kill you. Hotter than shit, and sometimes colder than shit. Yeah, it sounds about right, and at least that's what I got from talking to Rick and Sirdash. See, I kind of want to go visit Australia. The problem is I don't think I'd ever leave. Road trip. And see, that would, like, if you, depends on how many you want to hit and, you know, which way you'd be going, because that's, what is that? I mean, when you start in, like, California and you go literally all the way across and you go down, that's, I mean, I'm trying to think, what is it? You take a couple old people. I know to go from Michigan down to here was 4 days, but then, of course, they also, like I said, were old and they needed to sleep. I think it's usually, like, 4 to 6 days, depending on how long you stay in certain areas and stuff, to go all the way across, and then you just have to go up or down to between where, like, up if you wanted to go towards, like, where X-Bit is, and down if you wanted to go by to where D-Wayne and Viper are. It's the thing, you probably like it here. Hey! Hey, look, it was a black dragon. Alright. What do I gotta do again? The old fish. Let's keep that in mind then. For next time, I'm probably gonna get my ass wiped. Do something that we don't have. Buck. Okay. Let's see. Magic camp. You're a little magic camp, right? Not too bad, I guess. Whatever the hell that was. Why is everybody hugging around me? I don't like these hugs. No, I said, Ryan, though, you might actually like it here. Actually, AJ, it's funny. Wild Arms is one of the things I'm going to be doing soon. And since I can need to put it on the PS... And since I'm going to be running it from the PS1 Mini, that also means, guess what? I can get Wild Arms 2 going, because it won't read on normal emulation, but it will read and run perfectly fine on the PS1 Mini. some head somewhere. There's an interesting state to be in, actually. Alabama. I need to figure out what that is. Hey, Chris, what's up? Oh, really? Huh. So, I don't know many people from Alabama, I'll say that, but... smart. Of course I wasn't smart. So this boy don't get it through his thick skull. Well, okay, sorry. I know I do know Southern Bell. Grunge X I haven't seen in a while. And yeah, Frozen Orange. I don't know. Hey, look, that worked. I didn't even know Frozen Orange was a thing. Of course, now I get the spell I need. Jesus.
Very impressive, Alex. You just killed the only remaining means of becoming a dragon master. You're making this way too easy. Now the goddess is completely unprotected. She's mine to control. The world is my oyster.
The world is his oyster. That's it, huh? Why am I stuck on that frozen orange though, Ryan? Why does that sound like someone I should know or have seen or talked to or however that case may be? The Armor of the Black Dragon. Ooh, Dragonquake. Oh, I know exactly where that's going. I'm just going to equip me some... Dragon armor. out of there? Apparently I can't warp out of here. At least not this one. Maybe I can... What is this warp y'all keep talking about? Can I warp here? Can I... Oops. Can I warp here? Yep, yes, I'm walking. I'm walking and beating the snots out of stuff with my newly acquired everything. Low levels, high. Fuck your magic, Kyle. Hi, Ramfrey. What's everyone up to right now while I try to sit here and get out of this cave real quickly and go do some stupid shit and be able to beat the hell out of stuff? Ooh, I learned more stuff. Probably more stuff I needed in the last battle, too. Which honestly wouldn't surprise me. So, I'm gonna take just 2 seconds here. I'm gonna put up a poll for people who's still in here. Facebook is being a weirdo. Let me put up a poll here. Alright, quick. First off. Actually, I'm gonna put up a couple things here. I'm gonna send that to you guys because I'd like to thank everybody who's helped get to there. Shares would be eventually on this thing. Do I have this? Notifications. I already did that one. Alright, so let's also now put up a poll here real quick. I'm sorry for the pause. Where are my polls? I hate it when things go missing. Goals. Polls. There you go. I like audience participation. There we go, a poll coming at y'all. Apparently I'm already lost. Sounds like Jaws music. So it was pretty much straightforward on this out. Yay! then all your endeavors are dead ends. Please go elsewhere. Are you just like straight off like, nope, we're gonna just shoot you. Try that on my new magic. Not bad. That is a lot though. Facebook, give me back my people, cause we're just playing Lunar, asking questions, being dickheads to each other. Lost inside a cave, that's sad. That's around. That's a chest. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to that door and figure it out. I was all happy I beat the dragon, all of a sudden I'm just like, I'm lost in his cave. He's gonna eat me with all these dragons. The dragon! Out of a cave anyway. Something here. That what that does, all right. First things first. I was literally honestly expecting to literally be stuck here for the rest of the thing inside that cave. I escaped from the town of Ruid. Wait, they will have green eyes. Alex. Luna is the one that helped me escape. Oh, no way. Yeah, we copied the key to the gate. Take it. Take it! Go! The key to Ruid. My satchel is full. What would I will get rid of this putrid piece of shit. Friends in Ruid. She was always so cheerful, so bright. She was always saying that her Alex would soon arrive to save us all. Aww. Gallon said what? Oh, serious indeed. Someone up in here gotta be a peddler. Now there's a way to pedal some stuff over here. The flail would be able to use the whip. Which, as soon as we get to Mark, I'm going to save, and I'm also going to put you guys on a hold because I need to use the little streamer's deposit room. You guys down into this thing, I'll be right back. y'all miss me? And bit, did y'all miss me? I might also be jumping the times on that too. Anyway. I might want to get the Athena sword message so I don't have to come back here and do that again. East until I hit a blue lake. Hey, dear. Welcome in. How's your day going? Well, it's going. I guess we, did you not take anything today for lunch? But yeah, so I guess we finally told George about Kira and Terry's dinner plans, and he was a little upset because he had made plans to go visit Mikey, so I have no clue who I'm going to have to drag from what plans to be able to come watch the kids when I go to work. No, you shouldn't. I'm trying to figure it all out. As soon as I know, you will know. I know George said he's gonna try to be back from Mikey's and stuff like that in time. I mean, he's already been gone an hour or so, so he should be there, and then he's got at least a little bit of time to relax, hang out. Heal. Doesn't that look like a lovely place? I will, dear. But until then, just enjoy your day. Hopefully it's going good for you. Bring this on there so I can wave at you. That's good. I like it when you have okay days. Prefer you to have good days, but... take whatever sort of graciousness you can find. Someone, huh? I'm assuming you don't know who this someone is. Slave the goddess Athena. Now he can use her power to raise himself to ruler of the world. Just remember, dear, don't eat anything that looks funny. Lemon bites, lucky. See how strong the weapons are. Apparently not very. God, the maze levels are at their best, aren't they? If you can, you can, and if not, just don't worry about it, alright? I appreciate the thought. See, I appreciated it. So there's our strong against. Ooh, either way works. So I'm safe to be a simmer. Probably not the one I wanted. Frogs and birds. Yawning. Excuse me. Note to one, do not mix Taco Bell and coffee. So it's sounding like me. Dear, I think you missed AJ a little while ago. He said hi. I don't know what happened. I know Facebook's been having an issue lately where if you're in a stream and you're doing something, all of a sudden out of nowhere, just people will just get kicked randomly or all your numbers will go down and they'll pick back up. But I have no clue. I also know it's, you know, it may be 1:49 for us, but you also miss somebody from Sydney, so that's probably like, you know, what, like 3 in the morning or 2 in the morning, so I don't blame him for going to bed. And of course, you know AJ's always in and out, but... Also, dear, would you happen to know why Shelton may have been calling me 3 times? He's called me about 3 times already since I've been live. I guess I'll have to find out later. That's it. Ah, he's the chief inventor. Because we're here looking for Halloween candy, sir. Oh, you don't believe us on the Halloween candy. Alright, fine. Quake. Rusts. Okay, I like poke. Ooh, we're gonna run out of time, huh? Okay, let's doesn't matter, the masterwork, the grandeur is now operational, no one can stop it. Now has the goddess under his power and the grandeur at his disposal. He's invincible, yeah, I doubt it. I'm sure that was pretty quick though. Aw, 5 minutes. Boo. You need to have like a 3-hour lunch break, dear. I think you deserve it. You and everybody at that slavery shack of the Goodwill. Alright, I'll let you get back to your work. You go ahead and continue to have a good day, beautiful, and I will see you when I get home to enjoy whatever part of a day off that we can manage to enjoy together. Yeah, I know, you would love it if somebody came up to you and said you get 3-hour lunch break with 2 hours of those paid. You would love it. Alright, beautiful. Well, I'll let you know how things are going somehow. I mean, because right now I'm not too worried on timing. I love you. Go have a fun day, and I will see you whenever you're available again. I love you too, beautiful. You go have a good day. God damn. Ladies and gentlemen, that's called death. Yeah. direction of the coasts. Here we go with these beautiful cutscenes.
Now, Goddess Althina, heed my command. Turn your pure light to blazing fire and decimate all who oppose me!
Hold on, y'all. Well, will you look at that? Built a monument to his ego. He even forgot to rescue Luna. We have no choice but to go in. Power of the goddess of inner soul. Nothing can stop me from ruling the world. So that's what you say, huh? Again, I gotta admit, the goddess is kind of hot, though. Personal opinion, but... Seven days, wow. Might as well go find a party. I know right where I got this music, though. Such a shame. And too insane, huh? Yeah, drink up. Bartender. What the jerk say? I can't believe it. I have to get out of this pit and kick the Lugus's arrogant ass. I need any healing with it? I probably don't know where these people slept. Fight to the death. It's like it's finished. Now we can go to the tower. Have you still got the courage to fight him to the death? Fuck yeah. All right. Got this tower to poof and dab in English gone gakuku. Last piece of the dragon's master. I'm gonna take him a place and becomes the dragon master. Aw. His real name is Dine, yay! Holy buffalo wings! Talk about the plot twist. My goo goo giggledy goshes. Thank you. sell those in a little bit. Keep forgetting to do that before anything, you know? Alright, let's go off and finish this sheath. Let's get ready for more crashes, huh? This is probably the place we haven't seen in a while, huh? Oops, that's out of town. That's in town, alright. Artifact. Thank you. That is actually really handy right there. There we go. Thank you, Ramus. I think the stores aren't good. Sorry, I've actually been waiting for this person to get a hold of me. Just gotta figure out where that shot to though, down in here and on my under mess. So healed. Might's lab. Most of it, you've had a long talk with my buddy Dine, yes. I think you're ready to fly the balloon. Okay. He's waiting upstairs. Okay, cool. Where's your upstairs at then? It's over here somewhere, yes. Thank you. it's her, huh? We'll never see the goddess's tower, huh? Because we're dead meat as of right now. Cool. To kill you, you'll have to heal me to halt our advances. Bad, she's so sorry guys, I've been trying to reach this lady about her wallet, so... some bookmarks real quick. Same the hit vein, huh? Savaged it all. All right, I was so fun. Shape I can take the upper right path on this one. Problem. Alright, so what would it be like if I didn't hit them with that magic? Let's find out. Don't really need one, but yeah. At least something here, jeez. I mean, I literally hate to have to come on with a stream just to beat the snots out of the final dude and then, like, find another game, you know? But, I mean, it's happened before, so... Jesus Christ. How these work though. So. Just be able to get the Althena's sword today. Shit. Well, maybe, I don't know. I got about 40 minutes. Let me check to see if this lady's messaging back here. Guys, I gotta take this thing. I wish everybody was allowed to check internet before they call people, like, seriously. It's like, hey, dickwads, I'm doing something. Oh my god, with these battles, dude, I swear this hallway. Nash, like, Bobby H. I'm good. Huh, is that all? I'm gonna float floor on my own though. She kind of does, honestly. Holy shit. Almost just dropped everything. Goddess's cane. Bigger peach, huh? See what these guys can do. Some angels were fighting. Bigger. There we go. Ooh, 4,000, huh? Feet, big old feet. You still cannot see the truth, can you? Ah, you are way too dragon master. Foot. No, so sure, they're always the first ones to go, huh? Oh my god, seriously. This is going to be really annoying. Curiosity what this will do in here. I can't take a half. Literally, that's one step, and I'm running into monsters all over the place. I was like, holy hell. Why can't we run faster? Thank you. Okay, so let's see here now. Okay, so Bane. Vane went down. Berg. So something tells me I should save. And save. Yes. So hey guys, last battle. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I don't know what I'm supposed to be at here. some grinding here a little bit. It's level 60 somewhere. Probably back at the goddess's place. But, really. Alright, so we're, yeah, we're there. Last, let me make sure. Save this. Again, one more time. Alright, so I am... Of course, I have to get ready for work and figure out where my babysitters are, so I will get a hold of you guys here soon. I'll probably finish this on Friday. Yeah, that sounds good to me. We'll finish this on Friday. Alright, well, that says I'm going to shut this off, and I'm going to roll that beautiful outro, and we will see you guys on Friday. Take care, everybody. Have a good day.